Good evening, everybody. Hello, hello, hello. I am just going to let everybody in. We will be starting in just 60 seconds. So if you've invited anybody on tonight, please just give them a little nudge. You know how it is, right? It's why we're here. And life can take over sometimes. If you've invited somebody on, please check the participant list and see if they are on. There's a list at the bottom that says participant. You should be able to click on that and see if anybody that you have invited onto the call is on. If not, just drop them a quick WhatsApp and say we're starting in 45 seconds. My name is Emma Sneddon. I'm going to introduce myself properly in a second. I'm just still letting people in from the waiting room. And then we will get started. I'm going to try and record tonight. It doesn't always work. Fingers crossed it will. But we shall see. Okay. So I'll just start in 30 seconds. So if you've invited anybody on, or you're just joining yourself, give them a little nudge. Remind them that we're here. And we'll be starting in just 20 seconds. So what I'm going to do, you're going to hear from me tonight a little bit, just for about 5 or 10 minutes. I'm going to talk to you about the opportunity and what it is. And then we're going to hear from three of the girls in the team who are all different backgrounds, different things going on, but all of them very busy people. So they're going to share with you in a minute each how they do this business, what they do, why they love it, why they recommend it. It's going to be like speed dating, but way more fun. Hopefully. That's my plan. Right, we'll just let the last couple of people in. There's somebody called Michelle who's been joining for a long time, but it doesn't actually seem to be letting her in. So, oh, I think she might be in now, fingers crossed. Okie dokie, let's get started. I'm just going to highlight me for a sec so that you can actually see me. I will try and keep an eye on the waiting room as well, so that if we do have anybody that jumps on a little bit late, I'll let them in. So good evening. Thank you so much for joining us this evening. My name is Emma Sneddon. I am going to talk to you a little bit tonight about our fantastic Juice Plus business opportunity. I'm not going to cover the products tonight, not in great detail anyway, other than to say that they are a fantastic range of whole food nutrition products. Everybody needs them. Everybody needs better nutrition. Most people are looking for more energy, better skin, better hair, better nails, better body shape, more energy, sleeping better, looking better. All of those things are things that I have definitely personally experienced with 8 years of taking Juice Plus. Absolutely love the products, and I would absolutely really encourage you and recommend that you go back to the person who invited you on this call tonight and ask them for a bit more product information. But tonight we've only got 15 minutes because I want to respect your time. When I started looking at this business back in 2013, so 8 years ago, I was working then as a corporate mum. So I had a really, really stressful, time-consuming corporate job. My children were, at that stage, were 3, 5, and 15. I was working a best part of 100 hours a week, most weeks. So I was working from home a lot of the time, but I was what was called mobile, which basically meant that I was at the beck and call of my boss. So be here, go there, drive here, drive there, fly here. And I was never at home for my children, even though I was supposed to be home based. So this opportunity fell into my lap because I fell in love with the products first. And I know some of you will be taking the products and looking at this business in that way. Others of you might not be taking the products yet, but looking at it as an opportunity for you to make some extra money on the side or as a replacement income or whatever. And I'm going to cover that in a second. So you don't have to be taking the products first. I know Hayley, who you're going to hear from in a minute, she actually started the products and the business at the same time. So that's absolutely cool if you want to do it that way as well. We do recommend that you take the products because we recommend them to everybody anyway. But it definitely, from a business point of view, makes sense to be using the products if you're going to recommend them to people. So I fell in love with the product as a happy customer first. I lost some weight that I wanted to lose. I realized that my skin was looking fantastic. People were noticing the difference in me, the spring in my step, the extra energy that I had. Even my husband was noticing that, you know, I was up a bit later at night. I wasn't quite so grumpy in the morning. And I just felt so much better. So I was naturally recommending the products to people as I was going about my business, as I was working, as I was socializing, as I was mothering, all of those things. People were saying to me, Emma, you're looking great. Like, what are you doing? I take these products. They're absolutely fantastic. What are they? It's called Juice Plus. It's this and that. How do I get my hands on them? My friend can get them for you. We do it all the time, guys. It doesn't matter how busy you are. I will hand on heart put money on the fact that you will be recommending goods, services, experiences, Netflix movies, whatever, to your friends and family all the time in your daily go about your business, especially if you're on social media, because a lot of what we do on social media now, even more so than when I started back in 2013, is about recommending stuff to people. You don't even realize that you're doing it. tagging yourself in a cinema when we used to be able to go there is recommending a film to somebody, sharing what you've bought at the shop, talking about what you've had for tea, sharing something from Pinterest, all of those things that we do all the time, because when we love something or when we experience something, we want to share it with other people. Day in, day out, even now, I'll see somebody asking for help with, you know, getting their children to sleep, or help with getting their children to eat more fruit and vegetables, or help with where can I get my hair done? Where do you get your nails done? Where's the good locally to do this or that? And I'll always respond to it. This is my experience. This is what I use for everything. But the only one of those that pays me is Juice Plus. So when I recommend Juice Plus to people in my day-to-day business, helping them to get healthy, helping people to sleep better, helping other mums to have more energy, helping people to give their kids good fruit and vegetable, whole food nutrition every day, helping people to get the body shape that they want. When I do that, when the customer or the potential customer buys the product because of my recommendation, the company pays me for that. Nobody else does. My hairdresser doesn't, my nail technician doesn't, the cinema doesn't, Netflix definitely don't. All of the other things that I also recommend, that I know that you probably recommend too, nobody pays me for that. But Juice Plus pay me on the 10th of the month, and they have every single month for 8 years now, for those recommendations, for helping people to experience good nutrition, for helping people to look good and feel good, and also for helping people to make good money, which is what I want to help you guys to do. And that is actually what the business is. Everything that I've just described to you there is what the business is. Taking the product, feeling the benefits of it, sharing that with other people and help them to feel the benefits too. That's it, right? Really? That's not complicated. It's not difficult. You don't need to go on any training courses. You don't need to learn anything new. You're probably doing it already. And then there's the business side of it as well. On top of that, if you want to earn 4 figures a month, 5 figures a month, that kind of money, then we would help you to build a team of people doing that too. And all that involves is joining the business, feeling the benefits of that, which you will, and helping other people to do the same. When they do, you'll earn some commission for that as well. So take the product, feel the benefits, and help other people do that too. Recommend it to other people, you'll get paid for that. Join the business, feel the benefits of that, recommend that to other people. When they join or buy because of your recommendation, Juice Plus will pay you for that. Really is that simple. How you do that, where you do that, how much of that you do, online, offline, that bit's up to each of us individually. We will help you, we will mentor you, you'll have somebody that will hold your hand virtually and show you what to do. A bit like a mum or a dad would hold the back of a child's bike till they learn to ride on their own. Pedal and pedal and pedal. And we're only ever the other side of a WhatsApp message, the other end of a messenger on Facebook. We have Zoom calls like this where we can help you to do it. But honestly, the business is incredibly simple. You can have customers anywhere in the world, any country in which we operate. So if you've got an old school friend in Abu Dhabi who wants to get healthy, wants to look good and drop a dress size, she can be your customer there. You might have an old boyfriend in Canada who wants to look good and feel good. He might want to join your team. That's totally cool. You might have a sister in Australia who wants to get in body shape for summer, buys the product. They can buy that for you too. You will get paid from all of those different countries, or you might just have a ton of people in the town where you live, and that's totally cool as well, because there is no deliveries. Not a single, not one itty bitty trip to the post office, none. You don't have to leave the house if you don't want to. Most of us can't even leave the house at the moment anyway, so thank God for that, right? You don't have to leave the house, you don't have to go anywhere, you don't have to buy anything, literally the company do, and this is the central point, guys, of why this works for busy people. The company do all of the donkey work, all of the boring, mind numbing, crap bits of running your own business. The company do all that. You pay £50, so the cost of a pretty average night out, right? You pay that, invest that in your business. For that, the company will do, they manufacture the product, research the product, package the product, warehouse the product, take the order from the customer, deliver the product direct to the customer's door. You are literally building your entire income from your mobile phone, which I would put money on is right next to you right now. You might even be looking at it right now. So if you've got a phone anyway, you're on social media anyway, you've got thumbs and a mouth and some ambition anyway, you may as well be making money from that. Because as I said right at the start of this, you will definitely be doing it anyway. So before I bring the girls on to share their 1 minute each, let me just quickly tell you that you can earn a small additional part-time income if you want, a couple hundred quid a month. That's usually where most people start. That's where I started, what I wanted at the beginning. A few hundred quid, pay the bills. Very quickly, I earned £500 in my first month and £1,000 in my second month, and I've never earned any less than that since, and that's been over 8 years now. And anybody can do that. There is £120,000 worth of bonuses that you can have, and you can have them whenever you want them. You can go Speedy Gonzales through the marketing plan if you want to, and we'll support you to do that. If you want to be a snail's pace and potter along and just do a little bit here and there, we'll support you to do that too. You get to choose, right? There's no pressure, no deadlines, nothing like that, no boss, but tons of support. So that's it in a nutshell, right? Of course, there's more to it than that. There's more, but that's really, if I told you nothing else, that would be enough for you to get started. So what I want to do is I'm going to bring on Karen, Haley, and Sarah to quickly share their stories, just so you get a really quick flavour. And I want to show you that you can do this business in 15 minutes on a Wednesday night, okay? So let me just bring on the girls in the order that I can see them, actually. So I can see you, Haley. So if that's okay, I'm going to jump to you first. Let me bring you on. Hi.
Hey, thank you so much. Just to share a bit of my background, super, super quick. So really, the Juice Plus company solved a problem I didn't even know I had. It genuinely solved a problem I didn't even know I had. I was full-time career girl, busy. We're all busy, right? I was full-time in the Air Force. I was studying for a degree. We were newly married. I was halfway through our first pregnancy, so I wasn't sat around twiddling my thumbs. But we all had that, like, we all have that lottery dream. And for this, when I saw my friend, you know, as you've probably seen it, I saw it on my news feeds, you know, as I was scrolling past, I seen it for a couple of months before we spoke about it. And do you know what? I'm a really health conscious anyway. And I was always looking, I've always been looking for like a shortcut to health, a way that I could get my healthiest body, basically. You know, I've always really been looking into that kind of thing. And so when my friend told me about these, he then at the same time, as Emma's just done, told me about the business too. And I jumped, transformed my life within 18 months, walked away from my career, earning double doing this. I haven't had a boss for over nearly 6 years now. And I just want to shout this from the rooftops for more and more people, because this is real and anyone can do it too.
Amazing. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. And she didn't mention it, but she's juggling three children now. And so, yeah, you were definitely the epitome of a busy working mum. And I know you're not working for somebody else, you're working for yourself, but still incredibly busy, but doing this business and earning a really, really good income doing it. So I'm also now going to bring on Sarah, who I can see next. Hey, could you share a little bit with this? Just in 60 seconds, what this business is doing for you. Just before you start, guys, if you aren't in this business and you want to quickly share your story in the chat so people can see that, that would be amazing. Just a couple of lines, what this business is doing for you. Hi, Sarah.
Hi everyone, I'm Sarah. I've been doing this for just over 5 years now. It's about 5.5 years. So originally started around my full-time job. I've got a little girl as well. So it just really fitted it easily into the nooks and crannies of my day. So I just do a little bit before work. And then in the evening when she was in bed, I'd do some there and then perhaps a few sneaky messages whilst at work. So built up a nice income around my full-time job. Just gathers a lot of freedom each month just to like go for days out and like put towards holiday meals out and everything like that. It was such a bonus to have every month. And then COVID's come along, I got put on furlough, so was able to do this at home around Olivia, which was amazing. And I hit a few promotions, got some bonuses, which was incredible, all whilst being at home, like on furlough, earning more than I did in my full-time job. Then I got given notice of being made redundant, so I was actually made redundant. And on that day, I just hit another promotion, so it was incredible. So for me, I was really lucky that this is now like my full-time job. I'm able to do this at home full-time around my little girl, earning more than I did in my full-time job, which is just incredible.
Amazing. Thank you so much for sharing your story. Really, really appreciate it. And it's such a pleasure. I love, love, love watching you on your social media now. Just so relaxed, taking your daughter to school and just being such a relaxed, you know, stay-at-home mum now. I think it's amazing. And earning really, really good money while you do it. Okay, final person I'm going to bring on for tonight is Karen. Here she is. So Karen, over to you. If you could just share with us in a minute, what is this business doing for you? I know you've not been doing it as long as the other girls. Tell us a little bit about what it's doing for you and why you would recommend it to people.
Yeah, absolutely. So I love the ladies' stories. It always inspire me. My background story is I started in May last year. I was a self-employed hair and beauty therapist at the time, so obviously went into lockdown. No idea how I was going to get any form of money. Messaged my upline, said, look, I need some cash, some way to pay my bills. I was just so worried that I wasn't going to be able to fit it in, because at the time my little girl was only 2 year old. She's got type 1 diabetes, so she was round the clock care. But I jumped on board anyway. My upline said it was a business for busy people, and she's so right. I fit it in so easily. I just get up a little bit extra early in the morning. I do 5-10 minutes here or there throughout my day, watch my little girl play at the park, just when I'm boiling the kettle, anything like that. And when she's in bed, I catch up on messages at the end of the day. It's super flexible. It's fun. It's a great community. Fab bonus scheme. Feel so appreciated in this job and more time with my family. My mindset has changed massively. It's been the biggest change for me. And I have a much more positive vision for the future. This has absolutely been life-changing for me and my family. Absolute fantastic business. Just jump in.
Brilliant. Thank you, Karen. Thank you so much. Okay, so I'm going to wrap it up, guys, by just letting you know a little bit about what this business has done for me as well. So I, as I said, started back in 2013. I was only looking to earn a couple of hundred quid a month. I was like, a couple of hundred quid a month, put it in the bank, I'll have £1,000 at Christmas. Within less than a year, I was able to leave my full-time job. I could walk away from a 15-year corporate career that I wasn't unhappy in, but took me away from my family, meant that I was never at home. I wasn't there for any of the school. I couldn't take my kids to school or pick them up or anything like that. Since 2014, since I started doing Juice Plus and the end of my first year, I've been able to do this full time at home with my children around them instead of them having to work around me. We've been able to relocate my family back to Ireland, where I'm from originally. I retired my husband from his full time job as well. So this business can be, if you want it to be, a small additional income, help to pay the bills, help to pay the mortgage, give you some choices, pay for a holiday. That's totally cool. It can be that. If you want it to be the life changing, crazy money, 4 figures a month, 5 figures a month, change your life stuff, you can do that as well. It is entirely up to you. My recommendation for you, go back to the person who invited you on this call or shared this call with you on the recording and just say, I'm in, right? It's the start of 2021. You could absolutely transform your financial situation in the next 10 to 12 months if you want to, and we will absolutely help you to do that. Girls, thank you so much for sharing your stories tonight. We've managed to do that in 15 minutes and 23 seconds, so I'm pretty impressed with that. But that's how simple this business is, right? It does not take up very much time. You can build an incredible business in less than an hour a day around your full-time commitments. Thank you very much. We're here every Wednesday night. If you'd like to invite other people on, feel free, or we'll get this recording out and you can share this with anybody that you would like to. Have a lovely evening. I'll see you all really, really soon. Bye for now.